has a story about this time in history.
Civil rights trailblazer and Savannah native Amelia Boynton Robinson played a key role in the passage of the 1965 Voting Rights Act.
Have self-respect, have race pride, and nothing can stop a person from going to the top or whatever he wants to be.
So we honor her here as well. She was in Alabama when she answered that call of protest.